Okay, so this is how I found the front of my arrow. It's frozen blood. Foamy, frozen blood. And it's just standing there like that. It's crazy. Here's my stand. I don't know if you can make it out up there. But the arrow. Focus on it. Not focusing on it. I don't know why. Yeah. Foamy, frosted blood. And here's the other side of the arrow. He went straight down into this deer. The deer didn't go 40 yards from where I shot her. This is the other half of the arrow. The front half was just stuck straight down into the log. And, well, I can't believe that. It came out the bottom of her chest. I can't wait to go see this deer. She's definitely dead. Oh, man. Oh. Cool. FOC, baby. FOC. These two pieces of the arrow, these two sides of the, these two, I'm frozen, guys, I can't even speak. This arrow was less than 20 yards. It went almost all the way through her. I can't believe it. The front half with the broadhead on it, the longer piece came out the bottom of her. Found her. She didn't even go 50 yards. She went, actually, she went barely 40 yards. That's the entry, and it went, oh my god, that's a huge hole. And it went straight down. Blocked it. That's the entry right there. My Titan 2.